Please put your hands together for Anthony Hughes.